was a castle by a waterfall with a pink and purple wall and a princess living there. She had no parents and was all alone. She got by on her own and she liked it pretty well. 'Cause she never wore socks, she had a pet snake, she bought a red guitar and she ate a whole cake. And there wasn't anybody there to tell her what to do, so she did what she wanted to. Everybody knew the story of the princess who saved herself. There was a dragon with a pointy tail. He was bigger than a whale and his breath was terrible. He scared the princess when he came around, tried to burn the castle down, but she caught him by his tail. Then she tied him to a tree so the dragon couldn't fly. She told him he was mean and it made the dragon cry. Finally apologized, she offered him some tea. He accepted it graciously. Now he visits every weekend with the princess who saved herself.
Hello?
Hey, beautiful. Prince Philip.
Oh, hi, Philip.
Yeah, we met at the ball. I was the handsome one who was wearing
Hey, Philip. Tell me if this sounds like a phone hanging up.
Yeah, it totally does. Hello? Oh, I see. Here we go.
Hello?
Fee-fi-fo-fum. I smell the...
Oh, come on!
There was a witch who was an evil queen. She was wrinkled, old, and green, and she hated everyone. She saw the princess in her silver gown, put the poison apple down, asked her where she bought her clothes. So they got the witch a dress, put some makeup on her face. They started up a band and the dragon played the bass. Every Saturday they play until their fingertips are sore. Mostly math, rock, and cuddlecore. And they call themselves the kingdom of the princess.